Welcome to March, everybody. In this video, we're going to be previewing a first four matchup between the 10th seeded Boise State Broncos taking on another 10 seed, the Colorado Buffaloes here in the South region. The winner will take on the 7th seed Florida Gators. First of all, for the Boise State Broncos, this is a team that finished 22-10 in the regular season overall. Second in the Mountain West Conference, they lost in the quarterfinals to the New Mexico Lobos, who went on to win the Mountain West Conference Championship. This team is all about fundamentals. They're a great rebounding team, fifth of the nation in defensive rebounding, and 74th in the nation in offensive rebounding. They don't turn it over. They make their free throws 74% as a team. They just do all of the things right fundamentally that a basketball team should. Boise State, a very fundamental group. They're also terrific defensively, 29th in the nation in defensive efficiency. Now, the key player to look out for Boise State is Chibuzi Abo, who is a Swiss Army knife for them at the forward spot. Here's a stat for you about Abo. The Broncos are 11-3 when Abo gets above 15 points. So there you go. If he has a solid game, more likely than not, Boise State going to come away with a victory in this one. The concern for me is, first of all, they're not a very deep team, a pretty limited bench for the Broncos. Also, sometimes they struggle defensively to defend the paint and in transition defense against really good teams who want to push the pace and really get out and run. So transition defense could be a little bit of a problem for a very quality Broncos defensive team. Meanwhile, for the Colorado Buffaloes, they finished the year with a 24-10 record. They finished third in the Pac-12 this year, and they went all the way to the Pac-12 championship game where they lost to the Pac-12 champion, Oregon Ducks. A very, very talented offensive group for Colorado. A lot of big names that can really score it on this team. They're 25th in the nation in offensive efficiency, and they're top 20 in the country in effective field goal percentage, three-point percentage, and free throw percentage. They've got KJ Simpson, they've got Tristan Da Silva, and Cody Williams, who could be a top 10 pick in the NBA draft this year. But the key guy to look out for this team right now is Eddie Lampkin. The big man for Colorado has been playing inspired basketball as of late. He averaged 12.5 points, 8 rebounds, and 2 assists in their Pac-12 tournament run. He's playing really well right now. He creates a matchup problem down low for defenders, and he's pretty good at passing out of double teams as well. So watch out for Eddie Lampkin. Now, the concern that I have for this Colorado team is they struggle at times defensively against really talented guards who can attack, especially off of the dribble. That's when Colorado's been susceptible to giving up some big totals, and that's when they've lost games against talented offensive groups. It's all about the guard play for the Buffs on the defensive end. Now, as far as the matchup between these two teams, I really think this is the best overall game here in the first four on Wednesday between two really talented groups. Boise State might have gotten the shaft here a little bit with the seeding on this one. Again, two talented offensive groups that have scoring talent both inside and out. Should be a really fun game to watch, a higher scoring game here in the first four. I just think Colorado is now healthy overall now that they've got Cody Williams back. Their team is healthy. They're just so talented and so many players who could score efficiently and hurt you. Again, in the paint and on the perimeter, Colorado, a great three-point shooting team as well. I really think this game might be whoever gets to 75 points, maybe even 80 points to win this one. I think it should be pretty high scoring. And with that, give me the Colorado Buffaloes to advance here over the Boise State Broncos. And with that, they would move on to take on the Florida Gators in the South region. So give me the Buffs to move on here against Boise State. Do you want to win your March Madness bracket pool? Do you want to not only beat your friends and family, but absolutely humiliate them. If you like the sound of that, subscribe down below to College Hoops Tonight, because we're previewing all 36 first round games of the NCAA tournament to give you the edge you need to nail your bracket and absolutely crush your friends and family in your bracket pool.